of Malaysia with the ball.
Rolling the ball down her body. Good catch in between her legs.
Both these Malaysian girls have got a lot of dramatic flair.
Oh, she's thrown the ball.
Completely out of the, off the platform.
She's had to use her replacement.
Well, it's the first time we've seen that in the competition. Wow, what a disappointment.
I can't believe that ball went so far out of her grasp. It went not only off the floor, off the podium.
Retrieved by one of the officials and returned to her as she leaves the platform. Let's have another look. We'll see what happened here in a moment.
She's turned and as she's been spinning, she hasn't had enough grasp on it. It's just gone flying. She just decided, just leave it. I can't go and get it. Big disappointment, though.
Well, age. Well, what are the judges going to do?
Costly. 10.375.
She'd have been looking for a 12-plus score, and she's ended up with 10.375. That's what you get when you drop the ball.
Well, not only...